should be taken. Is taken by Jason Roy.
So another wicket for the Knight Riders, and it's the debutant.
He's hit it so well, but Jason Roy again takes a catch.
Not the quickest of deliveries from Terence Hines, just 132 kilometers per hour. All he needed to do was secure a little more elevation.